way you approach the situation. You, me, Heather, Derek.